What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we got some Japchae rice. So we got the leftovers from the New Year's special traditional Korean meal, and got that potato, sweet potato noodle and all the stuff in it. Mix it with some rice, and then we got the chan that was left from leftover. So here it is. Let me see if I can show you guys before it tilts. Spilled all onto the table. That would be ugly. All right. Gotta have some of that kimchi though too. So what you do is, when the kimchi is good, you wanna eat it. Sometimes I don't like it, but just get a bunch. Let's see. Just get a bunch, look at that. Oh yeah. That's the picture of a good kimchi. Get that. It's always good. Some kimchi on top. Ooh. Okay. Here it is. First bite. Here we go. That noodle and the rice, it's like another level, man, with the kimchi. Sorry about that. Some fish. Zucchini fried. And mushroom strips. Everything's so good. I added spam to the rice and the noodles. Spam. Who doesn't like spam? I don't know, maybe you health freaks, but I love spam. Oh, shit. Dripping everywhere. So good. Thank you. always good to have that kimchi on top. Just kicks it up another notch. On the zucchini fried kimchi on top. Combination's a killer. It was a big piece. Here we go. That's it, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed another amazing, epic Korean meal. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that thumbs up and share. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.